up, love? It's your girl Naomi, aka Ayo Nay. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here and this is your first time ever seeing me on YouTube, make sure you are subscribed down below. Turn on the post notifications that way every time I post, you will know. And if this is not your first time seeing me, hey girl, hey. And if you end up liking this video, give it a big thumbs up as well and leave a comment down below. Anything you guys want to say to me, leave it down in the comment section down below. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a shopping haul. These are a collection of like online orders and store-bought stuff and stuff that I've received as well that I want to share with you guys. Hope that you guys like this video. And if you guys like this look, this eyeshadow look, I literally found a picture on Pinterest and copied it, and I kind of want to start something on my channel in this nature of like recreating looks, I guess. Hope that you guys like this, and without further ado and me stop rambling, let's go ahead and get into the shopping haul. So I'm starting off with this shirt. It kind of reminds me of like a Hawaii shirt, but like I don't know, it does remind me of a Hawaii shirt. And when I first saw this shirt, I was like, the first thing that popped into my head, all black outfit with like ankle boots. And this shirt, it's a button up and like tucked in. I automatically thought of an outfit for this, so I was like, you know what, let me go ahead and buy it. So I brought it, and this is the sleeves on them. I just think it's really cute. Like, it's just, I don't know, it just giving me like Hawaii vibes. I don't even know, like, it really is. Next, I brought this cute little hunter green jacket, kind of. I think it's like a jacket, kind of. This, when I saw it, I was like, I have to have it. I have a vision of an outfit, but I haven't cleaned this yet, and so I haven't worn it, and I'm just going to wait for the perfect outfit to bring this out. I just think it's so fall. Like, it is so fall, and it's super cute, and it's kind of like it's like quarter length to like your abdomen, your body, your torso. So I just thought it was really cute, so I picked it up. Then I have this polyester, which I'm gonna call silk, because I mean, you gotta fake it until you make it. But anybody that knows me knows that gold is my favorite color, and when I saw it, I said give it to me, because you know, that's my favorite color. And I used to have shirts like these back in the day when I was younger. My mom used to buy shirts like this. I think I had like a cream colored one. I really want to get a cream colored one. But I had like a cream one, I had a pink one, I had a blue one. And you know, I grew out of them. And so I was like, oh my God, this is so old fashioned. Da da da. But then when I saw this in the store, I was like, get it. Then I brought like a regular old blazer jacket. I needed one for church and I don't have any. And so I really wanted to get a black one, but I couldn't find a black one. And this was like 10 something and I got it for like 5. And this is just like a plain gray blazer. Please, probably one of my favorite jackets that I brought. It's like this off, like this beige, beige kind of looking jacket. I think it's super cute. I wore it Saturday with a bodycon black knee length dress, and it was super cute with my booties. I just thought it was super cute. I accidentally burned it by accident. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I accidentally burned it, but it's cool too. And I got this for I want to say this was like 12 something, the original price, and I got it half off, so it was around like 6 something, maybe 5 something. I can't remember, but that was definitely a steal. I brought two sprays. So the first one I got was the Rebel Fleur by Rihanna. I got this from Ross actually for $7. It smells so good. This is something that I probably wear to like, I don't know, church or something like that. So I got that. And then I end up getting the Britney Spears Fantasy line. This has like this is like the smaller version. I think they have a bigger size of this, but they also have the travel lotion and the, the travel little spray. I keep this in my little small handy little bag just in case of like I don't want to bring the big one. I just pop this one in my purse. It also comes with a shower gel. And then this one is a body souffle, which I'm assuming it's like a gel or maybe a lotion. And then this is the fantasy bottle, and it smells so good. It smells so good. Hold on, let me spray it. So, I wish you guys can smell it. If you know Britney Spears Fantasy, you know. Like, ugh, it's so good. So I definitely have to cop my Nivea cream because it's winter time and my skin gets dry. And this is my holy grail. Thank you, Aaliyah J, for putting me onto this. She probably is one of my favorite OG YouTubers, makeup YouTubers. And when she said, I use this, I was like, girl, I'm gonna try it too. And this thing is so thick and I love it. So I had to pick that up. This is like maybe $6. No, it wasn't. It was five. $5 at Walmart. Bought Yes to Cucumber Soothing Calming Paper Mask. I've yet to use this, but I definitely want to start using masks. I use like St. Ives and stuff like that, but I really want to start using different masks. And then I brought this Shea Moisture Mask, the Raw Shea Butter and Hydrating Mud Mask with Frankincense and Myrrh Extracts. And it's for dry skin, which I have dry skin. This is only a dollar at Walmart, and this was a dollar as well. So I brought these. And you know, skin about to be popping. So next, I was really grateful enough to receive like these two products from Influencer, Believer Brow. I've seen this on like YouTube and Instagram. I'm actually kind of nervous to use this, but I'm gonna use it and see how it works out. Maybe I'll do a video, I'm not too sure, but you know, thank you, Influencer. And then I also received the Smashbox concealer. This is the what does it say? This is the Studio Skin Flawless 24-hour concealer. And then I got the shade medium dark warm peach. And then this is the color, just pretty kind of close to my skin complexion kind of. So I probably could use this as like maybe a foundation, maybe, but I'm not one for a bright highlight anyway when it comes to like concealing and stuff like that. So this is a great shade. I'm actually pretty excited because I thought when I picked the shade, when I was doing like the little survey on Influencer, I thought they're going to send me a darker shade, and I was like, okay, either way it's still good, I'll still use it. But I'm happy it came out that color. Hopefully you guys can see it. It's right there. That is it. I brought some stuff on their sale, and you know, I love when Colourpop gives like these little thingies. These are super cute. I actually hang them on my wall. This one says thanks a bushel and has like little apples and stuff. That's super cute. That is super cute, and I love when they do that. So thank you, Colourpop. Super cute. So I picked up a couple of things because you know, I had to. Like I really did. I had to. So first, I'm going to start off with the pressed powder eyeshadow, and this is Bratty. Hopefully you guys can see that. There you guys go. This is Bratty. So next, I have the Brow Boss, their new brow pencils. This is an ashy brown, and this is what it looks like. The great thing about this pencil, let me show y'all, it retracts. I'm super excited because their old ones did not retract. And I would usually buy them whenever I order from Colourpop. And literally I would get too much. And literally I would have to waste some product in the cap. Cause I'm just like, I can't bring it down. And if I try to push it back down, it's not gonna come back up. And then if I put the cap on, it's gonna get squished in the cap. So I really had no choice. So I just try to go lightly when I pushed it up. But I got the brow pencil. Alright, so I got the No Filter Concealers. I got two shades. I got Dark 40 and Dark 42. I also picked up the foundation. I thought it'd be cool to pick it up. This is in the shade Dark 175. And this is what it looks like. It is small. Wow, it is really small. I thought it was going to be a little bit bigger. Like, I saw the reviews, but this is really small. I think it holds like 0.85 fluid ounces. This is what it looks like. This is in dark 75. And I know it has like a twist lock. Okay. So that's dark 175. And then I definitely had to pick up. All my stuff is falling. Like, all of it. But I had to pick up these ultra glossy lips because I don't know what it is. I like a matte lipstick, but I love lip gloss now. Like, it's just become a thing now for me. I think ever since I bought the Ellery Colourpop collaboration and Stilo, I think I've been in love with lip glosses a lot. Like, I love lip gloss. Like, a lip gloss can never go wrong. So I picked up two shades. I picked up Flying Horses and I picked up Champagne Mommy. Oh, look at that. Look at Champagne Mommy. She's so pretty. And she has like a pinky tint. Oh, that is so pretty. I'm excited. And then I also picked up Flying Horses. Oh, the applicators are a little stiff. I think once I start wearing them, they won't be as stiff. But this is Flying Horses. It kind of reminds me of like a mauve-y, a dark mauve. Mauve-y, like purple color kind of. And then Champagne Mommy, she's a beauty. All right, so lastly, I have probably hands down one of the best things that I've gotten. So I got the FAQ palette. Guys, look at this palette. Oh, these colors. I'm excited to dive into these. But look at these shades. Look at these colors. Look. It's so freaking pretty. You have Cote d'Ivoire, Dakar, Niger, Togo, Bento, Cantono, Aya, Cameroon, Angelique, Kissy, Fifi, Kofi. Oh my God. Kofi reminds me of my Black Radiance highlighter, kind of. A little bit. This one's a little bit more golden, though. Oh my God. They're so freaking pretty. You guys. It's just so freaking pretty. Oh my God. I'm excited to use this. Like, it's so pretty. It's so pretty. Anyway. So I hope that you guys liked this video. You guys saw my excitement and all the stuff that I got, like especially the makeup stuff, because I'm really trying to step up my game and I just think it's fun to play with makeup. Like, honestly, it really is fun. Like I said before, I am no makeup artist or anything like that. I barely know how to do my own makeup and I'm just not getting comfortable with wearing makeup outside of my house. So like, you guys bear with me, but you know, we're gonna have fun with the makeup stuff. I might actually do a video of like a whole full face of like new products and like, I don't know, maybe creating an eyeshadow look with this. I have no idea yet, but you know, wait and see. So I hope that you guys like this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up as well, and also don't forget to subscribe, because you know, we need to grow. So you guys already know the outro. Peace, love, and stay beautiful. And see you guys on my next one.